Tuesday, October 17th, 2017. Almost right on time. We're a little more right on time than we were. But I still have to get in the garage and unlock and just drag this down the stairs. Up 2 days ago. So I picked up a safety pin and had a slow leak. Or what I thought was a slow leak in the rear tire. But it didn't develop. So we're going to try to see if it'll stay undeveloped for the ride in today. Good ride, safe day. Good day, safe ride. Got some of our Halloween decorations up. Tune's going. Let us endeavor to meet and greet all incidents and episodes of disgrace and in consideration with grace and consideration to us. Let us strive to find the positive in all that we encounter today. Come, let's go alongside.
It's time for the Classical California Morning Shoutout. Who do you want to celebrate today?
Nathaniel in San Jose has a shout-out to Michael and Carrie Huang, who created what Nathaniel calls the pinnacle of his childhood, the animated series Battle for Dream Island, in which a group of random objects like a tennis ball, a stapler, and a pencil realize they want to change in their lives and begin competing against each other like they are on something like Survivor. Well, in honor of the series, here is Scott Joplin's Fig Leaf.
son of a bitch. Hope that's a stinky garbage can you're stuck behind. Hey, doggo. Come on, doggo.
Joplin, that was Fig Leaf, a high-class rag played by Alexander Pespinoff. That was for Nathaniel in San Jose as a shout-out to Michael and Carrie Huang, the creator of Nathaniel's favorite animated series, Battle for Dreamland. Well, do you have a favorite television series, a favorite movie, a favorite cartoon that you would love to shout-out on the shout-out? Well, send those messages my way. My email address is shoutout@classicalcalifornia.org. You can also find me via the contact us link over at KUSC.org.
Well, and wrong, yeah, over the broken glass.
Tomorrow at Chesterman 7:15. Well, coming up in just a moment, music to quite literally.
Green arrow, and I missed it.
Have a great day. KUSC supporters include Viking, dedicated to creating travel experiences for the thinking person, with programs designed for cultural enrichment on board and on shore. Learn more at Viking.com. From Simi Valley to Riverside, KUSC is on your radio at 91.5 FM. In Santa Barbara, tune in to 93.7 FM and listen anywhere with our smartphone app.
Seven and maybe eight. Doggo is good. Good couple blocks. This morning.
A piece called Great Day from 20th Century American Composer. composer Nancy Gustafson, played for you this morning by harpist Emily Granger. A piece that I hope gets you out the door and started on the right foot this morning on Classical California, KUSC. It's just about 7:30. Well, as you're heading out the door, are you feeling a bit hungry? Well, today's mystery in history could inspire your appetite. I'll share more at just around 7:45. As we head that way, a little something from Mozart, a piece that he wrote for a good friend. This is the Horn Concerto No. 3.
It's a game.